Welcome to Orlando Health Stadium for tonight's Region 8 conference game between number 4 at Daytona State College and your 8th ranked Eastern Florida State College women's soccer team. And now please rise and move your hats for the playing of the national anthem. First, the visitors, Daytona State College. A freshman from Denmark, number 00, Emma Brock Larson. A freshman from Winter Garden, number 2, Ayanna Leslie. A sophomore from Jamaica, number 6, Dejanay Anderson. A freshman from Germany, number 7, Thea Helen Oberhoff. A freshman from Spain, number 8, Mariona Gamas. A sophomore from Lutz, Florida, number 9, Alexander Draper. A sophomore from Japan, number 10, Wakaba Koguri. A sophomore from Oviedo, number 12, Elisa Cruz. A sophomore from Japan, number 15, Akari Kishida. A freshman from Flagler Beach, number 24, Sophia Varga. And a sophomore from Estero, number 25, Ariana Kinsley. The head coach of the Falcons is Hope Clark. Assistant coaches are Liz Manner, Morgan Hosier, and Jimmy Angeles. And now, for your Eastern Florida State College Titans. A freshman from Paris, France, number 1, Lauren Pastor. A sophomore from Boca Raton, number 3, Sophia Posner. A freshman from Paris, France, number 22, Lena Borges. A sophomore from Spain, number 6, Ana Alvarez Garcia. A sophomore from Costa Rica, number 7, Samir Roper Morales. A freshman from Paris, France, number 8, Laura Camacho. A sophomore from Satellite Beach, number 9, Morgan Gammon. A sophomore from North Dakota, number 11, Mia Lewis. A sophomore from Rockledge, number 18, Hannah Atchison. A sophomore from Deland, number 21, Nancy Almanza. And a sophomore from Palm Bay, number 28, Callie Strand. Head coach of the Titans is Scott Carswell. Assistant coaches are Jordan Humber, Eddie Raleigh, and Mike Cordier. Well, let's play soccer. Thank you.
Simple. If I have people, let go. I'm doing the softball, I'm doing the baseball game tomorrow, and the basketball game on Friday. I might have pictures for the seniors in the 5x7 or 8x10. Yeah, I want to make sure everyone gets a chance to get photos so they can come back to their family. I just bought Luke yesterday. But it's all paper. So you can't get it wet at all or ruined. I got more pictures this year, more teams, than all of you, because normally two guys get pictures and
Daytona State goal, number 10, Okabe Kiguri.
Step, step, step. Yeah.
I gave up. Too far on the other side. Huh? I couldn't walk back and forth. I wanted you guys to be able to watch the game. Over for doing the baseball game and the basketball game. I might have more senior I want to come this year as well. I got more pitching for more teams this year than I've done in any year I've been here. Some weeks I had 7 games. When I did the other job, I couldn't afford to. But I had to leave the house at 3 a.m. to get to work by 4.
Yeah.
Come here, girls.
Here we go. Hey! What is the Thank you. Oh, Yeah. minutes.
Thank you.
yellow card issue, number 13, Jada Simmons.
Okay, Jada.
Thank you. Go wide. Thank you.
playing goal number 8, Laura Damasio. Back at Orlando Health Stadium on Wednesday night against Polk State College. 7 p.m. start. We will see you then.
Thank you.